We see dogs like this all the time. Dogs come in very fearful and shy and nervous, and they use their barking and lunging at humans and dogs for lack of direction and then lack of consequence for bad behavior, but also lack of alternative behaviors which the owners unfortunately do not know what to do with. This is a very common client that we get in. Some wonderful transformation is about to happen.
So walk back and forth. Don't be frustrated. So move. Come towards me. Good. And then turn around, go the other way.
Gosh. No, buddy.
If it looked good, you wouldn't be here. Don't worry. Nobody looks good. You're wearing...
Stop. I'm hurting him too much.
You're what?
I'm hurting him.
You're not hurting him at all. He can pull a truck. He's hurting you. He's hurting you. And he's hurting himself. He's hurting himself. Okay, that's good. The other key, the leash should be in your other hand. The link of the leash should be in your other hand. Right? Okay, pick the remote up.
Yeah.